forefront of campaigning for the reduction in sulfur levels in our fields, and consequently the emissions from fuels that are consumed in the sub-region. Ghana was therefore among the very first countries in the West African sub-region to phase out lead in gasoline as far back as the year 2003. Conscious of the negative impact of the high sulfur fuels on the health of the public, the National Petroleum Authority, since its inception in the year 2005, has championed the reduction of sulfur in fuels imported into the country, seeing a massive reduction in the maximum sulfur requirement in the national standards of diesel from 10,000 ppm to 50 ppm in 2017. Earlier this year. With the support of the UNEP, Ghana undertook a sulfur reduction program in 2012, and the recommendations from a sub-regional workshop which was organized as part of the program led to the downward revision of the sulfur requirement in the national standards from 10,000 ppm to 3,000 ppm in 2013. Now, prior to this revision, the NPA, in exercise of its regulatory mandate, directed importers to only import diesel and petrol with the maximum sulfur content of 5,000 ppm.